Good morning, Monday. Hey, y'all. Good to see you. Welcome to class. We have a full body Monday workout planned for you. We've got supersets, which means two exercises back to back. Good morning, Barbara. Hope you slept good. Grab some coffee, grab water. You will need weights and a mat for today's workout. Good morning. Today's workout is set up with two movements. Both of the first two are lower body. So we're gonna do a lower body superset, another lower body superset, then two upper body sets, and then a cardio, and then we'll finish with abs. Good morning, Sherry. There's Tamara up early. Awesome job, y'all. Hope you also had a good weekend. I know we have been consumed with organizational projects around here, and it is nearly driving me crazy. Good morning, Lisa. We've actually pulled everything out of my kitchen cabinets, and we're currently in the middle of decluttering, throwing out about half of the things we own and donating them to Goodwill, and then putting everything back into the kitchen cabinets. Good morning, Emily. So you can't see this, but it is quite chaotic over here with everything we're organizing. Good morning, Keisha, Trisha, Melita. Hey, ladies. Andrea, Joda. Good morning, you guys. I'd like to thank our sponsors real quick before we get started. Kimberly Dickerson, Maria Hooks, Rose Hernandez, and Yolanda McGee. Good morning, Lita. Good morning, Tara. Hey, y'all. Valerie, Enid, Beverly. So again, thank you to Kimberly, Maria, Rose, and Hernandez, Rose and Yolanda for contributing this month, and I want to give them a shout out today. All right. There is so many ads on this playlist. Let me find a quick substitute real quick. We'll try this one today. All right, shall we warm up? Good morning, Anita. All right, you guys, Mondays are always full body workouts. Let's start with a body weight squat. Now, I don't know what you guys did this weekend, if you took a couple rest days. Good morning, Kim Jordan Page. But yesterday I thought, you know what? I really want to get outside and run. Good morning, Yolanda. Thank you for your sponsorship. I decided I was going to go for a run, because I think I just needed to get out of the house. All right, let's add a squat with an air press. So I decided I would do 7 miles yesterday. Well, I haven't done 7 miles in a while, in a good while. Good morning, Tasha. Demisha. Good morning, ladies. We're doing a squat with an air press for your warm up. Good, now let's come down and reach to the side and reach, squat and stretch. So all that to say, I am sore. Good morning, Pamela. My mileage lately has been about 4 miles, so stretching it to 7 kind of kicked my butt. Good morning, Marika. I saw you out running yesterday. Stretch, good. Now bring it across, bring it across. Ah. Get a good stretch going. Stretch, stretch, stretch. That's it. Good morning, Phasia. Yes. All right, y'all. Good morning, Pamela. Great turnout this morning, you guys. Good morning, Sheila. All right, let's do some low jacks. Up, tap. There you go. We're just gonna start low impact. Then we're gonna take it into a high impact jack. For anyone who has bad knees, you can keep it right here, okay? Let's go full impact. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, hopefully that's getting your heart rate up a little bit. I know my heart is beating. All right, arm circles. Let's warm up the upper body. So with Monday's full body workout today, again, we're gonna do two lower body exercises, then two more lower, then in the middle of the workout, we're gonna get into our upper body, okay? Reverse those arm circles. Good. Ooh, I already feel that burn in my shoulders. Oh, okay. Shake it out. Get a quick sip of water or coffee. Here's what you will need. If you don't have it already, for today's workout, you will need a mat and a pair of hand weights. We're gonna start out with a squat and a lunge. For my first round, I'm gonna go very, very light weights. Just, that's kind of where I'm at. I'm kind of sore from yesterday, so I'm gonna start with a light weight. You're welcome to start light as well, and then we'll get heavier as we go through it. Here we go, y'all, 15 squats. Let's do it. One, two, that's it, fascia. Three, four, keep your chin high. Five, six, try not to lean forward. Seven, squeeze at the top. Eight, nine, 10, five more. Five, that's it. Four more. Three, two, and one. Good job. Your second exercise is a lunge. So I'm gonna grab both my 10 pound weights, start at the front of your mat, and we're gonna go back into a rear lunge. Good morning, Thea. Here we go, rear lunge and up. Two, three, we've got to get 10 each side. Four, five, six, that's it. Seven, good morning, Juanita. Eight, nine, 10, that's a good lunge. 11, 12, good job, Pamela. 13, 14, six more. 15, 16, whoo. 17, 18, two more. 19, last one, and 20, good. All right, if you need a quick water break, take that now. You got about 10 seconds in between each set. Coming up next is your second set of squats. So if you want to go a little bit heavier here, grab a small kettlebell. I'm going to grab my 20 pound kettlebell. Remember, on a squat, toes forward. There we go. Ready? Here we go for 15. Second set. One. Two. That's it. Three. It is a holiday week this week. Four. Five, we will be regular schedule. Six through Wednesday. Seven, eight, nine, 10, five more. Five, squeeze. Four, good squats. Three, sit back in that chair. Two, and one, good, way to go heavier. Now on Thursday, which is Christmas Eve, I'm gonna do one class at 8 o'clock. So it'll be a holiday schedule, Christmas Eve, and then we're taking Christmas Day off. We'll be back on Saturday with our regular schedule. Hope that makes sense, and I will post it later today. Lunges, let's stick to one leg rear lunge. That's it, Enid. One, two, three, that's it. If you wanna make this harder, four, grab heavier weights. Five, six, seven, the good thing about running yesterday. Eight, was just getting. Nine, some solitude. 10, good morning, Harriet. Because we have all been cooped up together. Here we go for 10. One, there's Odie. Two, second leg. Three, so to get out of the house. Four, felt great. 5, I was by myself. 6, 7, 3 more. 8, 9, 1 more lunge. And 10, come on up. All right, you've got one more set left. I'm gonna grab a quick sip of coffee just because I need it. I definitely need it. And someone asked me, what are you training for? I'm really not training for anything right now. There's not many races happening, so I'm just trying to hold on to that run fitness. Y'all ready? Let's go for our last set of squats. I'm gonna go with my kettlebell. Go as heavy as you feel comfortable. We're gonna do 15 regular, and then we're gonna pulse for 15, okay? Toes pointed forward. Bring your weight up into a goblet. Here we go, Yolanda. 1, squeeze. 2, 3, and it's okay. 4, to not be training for anything. 5, 6, I'm usually training for everything. 7, 8, hopefully next year. 9, 10, I'll be training for. 11, another half Ironman. 12, which is the short distance. 13, 14, one more. 15, good, now go down into that hold. Hold, hold it. 15 pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Man, that's right, Valerie. My quads felt that. Hopefully you're feeling that all through here. All right, your last set of lunges, and then we're gonna move on. So I think my next scheduled race is May. Good morning, Sharon. We do have the 9 a.m. today. Yes, we do have the 9 a.m. today, so I will see you at 9 a.m. Ready? Rear lunge. Let's go into a double pulse, alternating. 1, 1, switch. 2, 2, that's it, Yolanda. 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, exactly. 6, 6, I will be back here at 9 o'clock. 7, 7, 8, except for Christmas Eve. 9, on Christmas Eve, we will just have one class. That's 10, 11, two pulse. 12, good job, Barbara. 13, 13, and up. 14, 14, good job, Demisha. 15, 15, 16, 16, four more. 17, 17, 18, 19, one more, and 20, and up, good. All right, catch your breath. That is your third and final set of lunges, y'all. Deep breath. So today's workout is a superset. We'll do two movements back to back. Coming up next is the deadlift and a curtsy. Deep breath. Hopefully you're sweating a little bit. And I always feel this way after the first set. I feel like when I wake up, my body is stiff, everything's a little sore. And then once I get through that first circuit, everything's starting to limber up a little bit. So I hope you feel that way too. I will see you at 9 o'clock, Sharon. All right, grab your weights. This round, go a little bit heavier on your deadlift since you're already warm. I'm gonna start with my 12 pounders and then I'm gonna go up from there. We're gonna do a straight leg deadlift. So your toes are forward, arms are straight, and you're just gonna iron the front of your pants. Ready? Here we go for 15, let's do it. One, squeeze. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good morning, Tasha. Eight, nine. Stretch those hammies. 10, good. 11, you can use hand weights. 12, or a kettlebell. 13, squeeze. 14, one more. And 15, good. All right, first round is 15. Good morning, Patty, Tasha, Mina. Good to see you guys. All right, I'm gonna go back to my lighter weights for a curtsy lunge, all right? Your starting point is right here. When you curtsy, you're gonna go behind into the side and then up behind into the side. All right, are we ready? Ready, toes forward. Here we go, 10 each side. Let's do it, Marika. One, two, three. Keep your chin up. Four, you're looking across the room. Five, so that you don't look at your toes. Six, seven, eight, that's a good curtsy. Nine, good job, Patty. 10, 11, 12, 13, seven more. 14, 15, 16, 17, alternating curtsy lunge. 18, 19, and 20. Good, all right, set those weights down. A couple things are happening. Good things, hopefully. You're sweating. I can feel sweat coming down. It's all over my forehead. You're slightly out of breath, which means your heart rate is up, you're burning calories. Second set of your deadlifts. Grab something heavier. So I just went up from 12 to 15. What have you got laying around that's heavier? Maybe a kettlebell you can use? Here we go. Deadlifts, let's go for 15. One, two, three, that's it. Four, stretch those hamstrings. Five, I'm not sure how many of you. Six, did booty bar with us on Saturday. Seven, but I am sore from that. Eight, sometimes we put things in different orders. Nine, which we did on Saturday. 10, and I'm sore in a new place. 11, 12, 13, 14, one more, 15 and up. Good, set your weights down. Go back to your curtsy lunge weight. That can be a 10 or a 12, but it's typically a little bit lighter than your deadlift weight. Here we go. Now we're gonna do curtsies, 10 to one side, and then we're gonna switch, okay? Here's your starting spot, feet together, and one, two, three, you should feel it right here, four, that's it, Enid, five, and up, six, seven, three more, eight, and up, nine, good job, Mara, and 10, good. Second leg, here's your starting spot. Let's do it, Pamela. One, two, three, good job, Keisha. Four, and up. Five, yes, that's my knee popping. Six, seven, and up. Eight, I don't know where you live, but 9. Many of us live here in Tennessee. 10 and up. And they are predicting very, very cold weather and possibly some snow over Christmas. So my little boy, the one that's been in quarantine all week, he's getting so excited about the possibility of snow on Christmas. So excited. All right, I'm gonna go heavy, heavy. This is our last round of our deadlifts. So I want you to pick up the heaviest thing you have nearby. I'm gonna go with, let's see, okay, here we go. I've got my 40-pound kettlebell, which I rarely use. It would be like having a 20 in each hand. There's Morton, she's here. Here we go, ready? So we're all hoping for a snowy Christmas this year. Deadlifts, let's go 15 and then let's do some pulses, okay? Let's see, Tasha said, we have 20 inches on the ground here in New York. Holy crap. If I could just send you my son. Here we go, Tasha. And one, squeeze, I know. Tara's up in Maryland. They have a lot of snow also. 3, how many inches did y'all get up there, Enid? 4, 5, squeeze. 6, you're doing deadlifts. 7, 8, it's a lower body superset. 9, 10, 5, 20 inches, crap. 4, I can't imagine. 3, but I did grow up in Nebraska. 2, so we get that kind of snow often when I was growing up. I do miss it though, I'll admit to it. All right, y'all, now we're gonna do some pulses, okay? So go down, I want you to pulse for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and up. Last one on your deadlifts. Let's go heels in. Let's go for 10 with your heels touching, okay? No pulsing, just straight down, straight up. 2, 2, 3, 3, you should feel that. 4, in a different place, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good stuff. All right, set that to the side. Let's see how much snow they've got. Enid said she had 2 inches in Maryland. I think she's in Bethesda, Maryland, in sleet. Well, whatever it is, the kids here in Tennessee would love it. Especially my son, who's been literally living in his room for 2 weeks. He's getting stir crazy at this point. All right, last set of curtsies. Let's do a 2-pulse curtsy, alternating. Here we go, last round. 1, 1, and switch. 2, 2, that's it. 3, 3, good. 4, 4, we've got the sleds ready. 5, 5, 6, 6, and up. 7, 7, 8, 8, toes forward. 9, 9, chin up. 10, 10, that's it, Enid. 11, 11, 12, finish strong. 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15, 16, 16, 17, 3 more. 18, 18, 19, last one on these. 20, 20, and up. Set your weights to the side. Here is your water break. All right, now we just completed our two lower body circuits, y'all. We had squats, lunges, deadlifts, curtsy lunges, okay? All of that we can check off. Coming up next is our two upper body circuits. Now, if you're a bigger fan of upper body, I like them both equally. You've got a curl and press paired with a back fly. Then you've got an inchworm paired with a front row. After those two, we really get into our finishers. We've got a cardio finisher, and we've got a ab finisher, okay? So those are our last two circuits. Are y'all ready for curl and press? Let's do it. You know me, I always like to start light. So look for your lightest weights on this first set, okay? Here we go, toes forward, curl, bicep curl into a press. Ready? Let's do it. One, your goal is 15. Two, three, that's it, Patty. Four, five, six, seven, keep that core locked. Eight, nine, keep going. 10, 11, good job, Crystal. 12, 13, 14, one more. 15, good job. All right, set your weights down. Coming up next, you've got back flies, okay? Let me hike up my pants a little bit. Too many cookies lately. Too many cookies in quarantine, and we baked this weekend. Again, we made a peanut butter cookie with chocolate chips in it. Yes, we did. It's out of control. Here we go, that's why I have to run 7 miles. Let's do back flies. One, two, but remember, three when we started our holiday challenge. Four, five, which is still in effect. Six, seven, it was all about. Eight, maintaining. Nine, during the holidays. 10, that's it, Becky. 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Good. It wasn't so much about having these huge, you know, inches lost or pounds lost. It was about maintaining through the holidays, okay? So hopefully your goals are being met. Then once we get back from the new year, we will kick off with some fresh goals for the new year. Everyone talks about new year, new me. We'll be right there, resetting our goals and recalibrating our bodies. All right, can you go heavier? I'm gonna go with my 12 pounders on this second set. Curl and press. And maybe your goals aren't weight loss at all. Maybe your goal is to build muscle. One, well, you're in the right place. Two, every day we lift weights. Three, even if it's a cardio session. Four, body weight is weight. Five, that's it. Six, keep going, Barbara. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten, five more. Five. Four, that's it, Carol. Three. Two, last one. One. Good stuff. All right, second round, shake your arms out. Shake it out, Marika. Second round, back flies coming up next. Grab your weights. Here we go. Your knees are bent slightly. Your elbows are bent slightly. Here we go. Flat back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Keep it going. 10, 5, 4, eek, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right, you get a quick break. Shake out your arms. Your third and final set is coming up, y'all. We've got a curl and a press and a back fly. Breathe. So this week is my final days on quarantine because of my son's COVID. He has stayed, he's feeling 100%. Let me just tell you, he's almost done with his amoxicillin. He's feeling good. Good enough to be rotten again. That's how good he feels. Good enough to ask if he can have more Wi-Fi. All right, so on Thursday will be my last day. I've got 4 days left of quarantine. I can do this. Here we go, y'all. Curl and press. And one. One. I can do this. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five. Five. That's it. Six. Six. Seven. Seven. You got it. Eight, eight, get to 15. Nine, nine. 10, 10. Ugh. 11, 11, four more. 12, 12, come on, Patty. 13, 13. 14, 14, one more. 15 and 15, bring it down. Good stuff. All right, last set of your back flies. Ready? Who can go to 20? Let's do 15 plus an added 5 if you can. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, I'm feeling that. I'm hitting failure. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, who can go for 5 more? Last 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sheesh. All right, set those down. All right, here's what's coming up next, okay? Let's talk about it. Grab a drink. You've got inchworms, which I want you to pick the level of inchworms that is best suited for you. So a basic inchworm, walk it out, walk it back. My advanced students, I want you to add in a push-up, okay? You're gonna walk it out, push it up, and walk it back. Either way, yes! Yes, Tasha Bradley. Yes, Tasha Sims. We've got both Tashas here today. You guys, my arms are feeling that circuit. So inchworms, pick the ones that fit you, okay? And then the second one, we're gonna do a front row. Okay, so it's shoulders, core work, and all of your arms and back. Go to the back of your mat, y'all. Are you ready for these inchworms? Let's do it. Walk it out. If you can, do a push-up. Here we go for 10. Walk it out. One. Walk it in. Two. Two. Do the most you can. Three. That's it, Yolanda. Three, more. Up. Five. 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 You're halfway. Six. 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 All the way up and breathe. Seven. 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 Here's eight. Come on, y'all. Eight. The work has to be done. The work has to be done, Tanya. Nine. I'm feeling your side eye. Nine. I'm feeling all those fun workout words. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. All right, breathe. Two things are happening, Juanita. Uh-oh, I hope the audio comes back. I've heard a couple people that happening to them this week, but I hope it comes back as soon as it goes out, okay? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? All right, grab your weight. You've got a front row. Front row, okay? Well, dang it, Tasha Sims. That's okay. Do whatever kind of inchworms you can. Yes, yes. So if you can't do all the inchworms, do as many as you can and then hold it in a plank, okay? Ready? Planks are totally fine. Here we go, front row. One, two, three. If you cannot do those, four, that's fine. Five, we all start somewhere. Six, I want you to find a modification. Seven, eight, that might be a plank. Nine, 10, five more. That might be some of the inchworms. Four, but just fewer of them. Three, two, I promise you will get there though. One. That's it for front rows. Set the weights down. Now we're gonna go back to inchworms. Planks only. Great job, Barbara. All right, y'all, second set of these inchworms. Remember, pick your degree of difficulty with a push-up, without, or hold it into a plank. You can even do a plank with a shoulder tap. Just do something for the duration that we're doing inchworms, okay? Modifications welcome. Let's do it. One, all the way up, two, good job, Melita, three, that's it, Tasha Sims, three, I know these are hard, four, body weight work, four, as you, four, every couple of pounds you lose, these are gonna get easier and easier. Five, five, five. That's the halfway point. Six, six, six. Seven, seven. Getting tough. Come on, Marika. Eight, eight, eight. Last two. Here's nine, nine, nine. One more, one more. Come on, keep pushing. 10, 10, 10. And walk it all the way back up. All right, here's what's happening. Everybody is sweating. My top knot's looking a little crazy. I'm gonna get some coffee. We've got one more set of front rows. One more set of inchworms. Here we go, front rows. Breathe. Are you ready, front rows? This is the recovery front rows. set. Ooh. Come on, heart rate. One, two, your heart rate. Three, we'll hopefully come back down. Four, with these front rows. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, you did it. 11, 12, good job, Anita. 13, 14, I love it. 15, five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good job on that front row. Everybody's killing it. So as many as you can do. Sweating accomplished. She's got to get ready for work. Okay. See you, Bradley. Okay, here we go. Do as many as you can in the time frame we have allocated. I'm going to go for 10 inchworm with a push-up, but you can do any kind of a plank, inchworm, whatever you feel like here. Ready? Last set. Best set. Walk it out. One. Two. Two. Go at your own pace on these inchworms. Three. 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 I'm going at the get them over with pace. Four. Four. Whew. Now, if you did Friday's ab workout with us, five. My abs. Five. We're so sore going into Saturday. Six. It was a good feeling. Six. Six. I'm slowing down. Up. Here's seven. Seven inchworms. Seven. Last three. Finish strong wherever you're at. Eight. Eight. Come on, Yolanda. No, Yolanda, she's already done. Nine. Nine. One more. 10. 10. Breathe. Tap it back and forth. Good stuff, Kim. No worries. If you think you're on the struggle bus today, Kim, just do what you can. You're doing great, Lita. You're doing great. You're doing great, Tanya. All right, y'all, last set of these front rows. And then we're gonna move on to kind of the, okay, I'll admit it, it's kind of the grand finale. We're gonna do something coming up next that's gonna make those inchworms look easy. Norma! Greetings and Merry Christmas to the Philippines. We've got our pal. It's actually 5:42 p.m. in the Philippines. Here we go. One, two, three. Good to have you with us. Four, five, six, seven. That's it, Tanya. Eight, nine, 10, halfway. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5 more, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Keep those weights handy because I'm going to show you what's coming up next. All right, we all know about a burpee. We all know about a renegade row, okay? We all know about a push-up. We're gonna combine a burpee, a renegade row, a push-up into a squat press, okay? I know it's a lot going on, but I want you to at least attempt the movement, even if you just try part of it. So if you can't do all of it, I want you to at least do the squat and the press part, okay? Or try the burpee part of it, or try the renegade row part of it. So this is gonna be a combination move. That's okay. Thank you, Norma. It's good to have you with us. You guys, it just shows how international we are. We have friends joining us from across the globe to work out. Here's what we're calling a muscle maker, also known as a man maker. And we've also been calling it a woman maker. There's Lynn. Good morning, Lynn. Good afternoon. Here we go. It looks like this. Grab your weights. Set them down in a position like you're about to do a renegade row. Okay, you're gonna start here. Hands down, pop your feet out. You're gonna row, row, push up, pop it back in, squat, press, all right? That's one. Let's do, for this first round, let's do five, okay? Just five, let's do them together. Go down, pop it out, row, row, push up, pop it in, squat, press. That's one. Down, out, row, row, push up, bring it in, two, two, that's it. Here's three, 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 three. Two more. Down, out, row, row, push, up. One more. One more, Harriet. Come on, let's do it. Down, pop it out. Row, row, push up, pop it in, and overhead. Good. Good, y'all. Got deodorant coming off onto my awesome mat. All right, catch your breath on that. You're doing great. You guys, I know that one was a killer. All right, your superset on that is a side hop for 30, okay? Pick your starting spot, a side hop to hop, side to side for 30. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe. Breathe. Right? Tanya said failure. Emily said, can we go back to inchworms? It's all about perspective, is it not, Emily? All right, y'all, we're gonna do a second round of that. Lisa's wondering if we got committee approval on that one. There was no committee that met. That was a decision made from the top down. I just figured we needed a little bit of that in our life today. We need something that pushes us and makes us uncomfortable. So let's go back, five more of those, okay? Yes, it's called the muscle maker, the man maker. Call it whatever you want to. You can even call it something tough but doable. Yes, okay. Tasha Sims is loving it. And if you break it down into pieces, it's not as hard, okay? So I'm gonna coach you through it. Remember, new committee, you're on it, Pamela. You're on the committee, the man maker committee. Ready? Let's go down into a, put your weights on the floor like you're about to go into a renegade. Ready? Pop it out, we've got five. Pop it out, row, row, push up, pop it in, one, one. Here we go, two, 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 do any part of it that you can. Three. Two more. Four. One more. Come on, y'all, let's finish strong. Five. Catch your breath. We've got one more cardio. Lita, she's got to get to work. Okay, see you, Lita. I'll see you tomorrow for upper body. Here we go, 30 side hops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, big hop, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We did that. Marika said she couldn't jump. So that, the goal on that is to push your heart rate up, give you a nice big burn. As we exit the workout, we've got one more thing. We've got an ab finisher. All right, very simple. Have a seat on your mat. Very, very simple. Oh, I can feel my quads. We've got a Russian twist and we've got V-ups. A Russian twist and a V-up. We've got two rounds of that, okay? Go ahead and grab a weight. Knees bent. If you can, bring your heels up. Here we go, side to side for 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good. Bring those feet down. Set your weight to the side. V-ups for 20, okay? Sit back, hands behind you. Knees in, knees out. One, two, three, four. That's it, Tasha. Five. Six, good job, Keisha. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Come up. I'm feeling that everywhere in my abs right now. Man, y'all, sweat is pouring. I feel like we have made the best moves we can for this hour. Definitely got our legs, definitely got our arms, got our heart rate up, did something challenging, and now we're finishing with core. Russian twist, knees up, and 20. One, two, three, try to keep your knees stable. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh. Oh, I'm feeling ab. Ab failure. Oh, I like the muscle pain for 2 days later. Awesome. That means you're growing new muscle, Marika. You're doing it. Here we go. Last set of V-ups. Then we stretch and we have a great Monday, okay? Here we go, V-ups. One, two, finish strong. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10, 9, count it with me, 8, 7, I don't hear you, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, man, y'all, great, great job today. You never know when you plan a workout if it's gonna happen like you expected, so I'm pleasantly surprised. Oh, God. That's a good feeling. All right, y'all, stand it up. Let's just tap it back and forth. Let our body temperature come down, our heart rate come down. Roll your shoulders. A little bit of a dance. All right, deep breath up. Good job, you guys. Hang your body weight to the floor and reach. Walk it around to the left. Walk it around. Walk it around to the right. Good. Walk it back to center. Deep breath up. Good. Reach for the center of your back. Now, tomorrow, we have all great job, Trisha. I appreciate you being here, Barbara. Switch. Come across the front. Tomorrow will be all upper body. We need a good chest day. Do you remember last week how we really, really felt our pecs and our chest? That's what I'm hoping for again tomorrow. So you will need weights, some light for shoulder work, some heavy for chest work. And if you are thinking you need to get new weights, now is the time, you guys. It's been really interesting lately and hopeful where, oh, watch your balance, cross one leg over. They have weights at Academy. They have weights at Walmart lately, Target. So don't be afraid to pick up some heavier weights. If you've got 12s, it's time you pick up some 15s. If you've got 15s, go get yourself some 20s. You will be glad you did. One last ab set. Proud of you, sis. All right, you guys, have a wonderful Monday. I will see you tomorrow, ladies. Thank you so much, you guys. I will see you tomorrow, okay? Arm day. Arm day. That's it, Kim. Have a great Monday, you guys. Bye.